We are living in a world where people moving by role models, leading by example. It's critical for the young generation, critical for people who every day are facing so many bad news and so many ignorance or apathy about what's going on in the world. This is why it's coming for us is very important, but this is all stories we collected. And now we're founding the uniqueness of this Aurora movement. It's also what we are bringing together to them, because they don't know about each other also. But what we are doing, we are trying to connect them between each other. Now I can see how a woman from Pakistan, say the Jamil from Afghanistan, with the Tom Katan of South Sudan, we're coming and we're knowing each other, we can share some experience. And I think it's become very critical for them, also for them to know about each other.